Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Good morning. It's partly cloudy in the region on our SkyCam network. Nothing on live Super Doppler 4 yet. In our immediate area, you can see a cold front pushing through Tennessee. Winds are going to be, actually, temperatures are going to be in the 30s and mid-40s early, and winds light early will pick up this afternoon out of the north-northwest, about 10 to 14. Now, the upstate today is going to climb to 70, but the mountains, as clouds build in, will only get up to 58 today. Then Greenville, Spartanburg, Anderson will drop to 47 tonight. Asheville, Hendersonville will drop down to 40 and be cloudy tomorrow, when much cooler than what we're experiencing today.